What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Up next, you guys, we got the real AK. Broken. This is my first time reacting to the Broken. Just with released 17 hours ago. So we're gonna see if you eat the beat or not. It's a little shitty. Of course, I'm gonna break down the bars, you guys. So if you guys do not like to get my full reaction and me stopping when I'm filling the bars, just make sure you guys go to the original video. It's been out there. If you guys are real AK fans, stand up. Let's get it. Smash it. Hit it. Let's go. I'm loving that he's doing music videos now.
You don't know what you did to me.
Oh, he's singing.
It's all the cycles. My life in heartbreak. I lost all my hope from all my heartaches. I hope you've been well. Although you've drowned me in my.
Damn, I'm hurting. All the heartbreaks I have been through, it's just like, is hope still there? How if I keep just getting heartbroken? What's that?
Makes you heartless. I used to live to love and now it's all dead. I feel
no. That's so true. It's so true. So many heartbreaks, or just a heartbreak of the one you really, really loved, could just make you turn heartless. But at the same time, that's letting people take you out your character, and you're defining everybody by that one person's mistake. But I understand where he's coming from, and I understand the feeling too.
Heartbreak makes you heartless. I used to live to love, and now it's all dead. I feel no.
Hitting them notes, boy.
I'm numb to the pain you try to bring. Told me you love me, but things change. All you would do is just bring pain. Till I broke out of your fucking chains. Now you ain't shit to me.
All you did, you made me numb to this. I was used to this. And now that I'm used to this, I'm over this.
Baby, you history. You brought me misery. Look what you did to me. Fam tripping, asking where the fuck I'm at. Sparked the love in my chest and now you burned it to the ash. Better tell them all the reasons I ain't never coming back. Don't hold your breath, you think I'm never coming back, yeah.
Damn, I was even cool with your family. I met moms and pops. And look y'all, look at me. You told them why I'm not here with you no more. You tell them all the bullshit you done put me through and all the shit you done did. Because that shit dead to me. Oh. Hey.
Heartbreak makes you heartless. I used to live to love. I don't feel nothing but empty inside. My heart is now hollow, you're the reason why. I say that I hate you, I know it's a lie. On the surface, I love you, deep down I despise you. Fuck me, I'm bad, now I battle myself. This song ain't about you.
I say I hate you, but I know it's a lie. Because deep down on the surface, I fucking love you. I'm trying to express my pain, boy. Trying to express my pain that you put me through. It really hurt.
Don't flatter yourself. You put me down, left me to drown in my tears. Now you hate me because I'm out with no help.
He said this song ain't about you. Don't flatter yourself, but it is. It is. Oh, my boo boo is hurt. Now I don't know if he's really hurt in real life, but in the song.
Out here trying to break my heart. You left me in the dark. I never tell you, but you left your mark on me.
Is that his real girlfriend?
Heartbreak makes you heartless. I used to live to love and now it's all dead. I feel no.
Hey. How you sitting crying alone? Damn, but how you think he felt? He been feeling alone. Dang, so that was broken. Now, of course, love can be so pure and love can be so beautiful. But once you start being selfish, you're not thinking about your partner's feelings or none of that. You're just thinking about chores and you're making bad mistakes and decisions in a relationship. And you just don't stop and you just make it a consistency. And that goes with lying, cheating, betrayal, all that, you guys. When you come in a relationship, it's a us, not a I. And once it gets so toxic, you can only take toxic for so much. And understand you stay and because of feelings. And you think once you let go, it won't be nothing more than this. But it is. Toxic relationship can only last for so much until somebody really gets to the point and they have to walk out. They have to walk out. So that was the real AK, y'all. Let me know how y'all feel. If y'all fucking with them, smash it, hit it, let's get it. Was Broken a hot song? Was it Litty or was it Shetty? Make sure you guys put your feedback down below. Let's get it. I thought it was lit. He showed his feelings. He showed his feelings. He showed how he expressed how he felt. He expressed what the love did to him. How it made him heartless. Although he said he used to look forward to love. To loving that woman. But now it's just like, why? Why even try with love? Let's go, you guys.